classical note. Typically, I don't do a lot of classical stuff, but you can listen to a lot of classical stuff. But it's important to expose your students to a variety of things, so that's what we decided to go for, a symphony, actually. And this song is actually called Little Symphony, so it'll harken back to like the Mozarts and the Beethovens of the world. You'll get to hear some really cool things throughout, so enjoy.